Do you think you can guess this Mariners player? This player is a member of the Canadian Baseball Hall of Fame. He is also one of two players in all of Major League history to be traded three times before he won Rookie of the Year. And the only season he spent in Seattle was the final season of his big league career. Who is it?